No, this is actor Donald Pleasence. He lived between 1919 and 1995. You probably best know him for his role as Dr. Loomis in 5 Halloween movies.